how we administer it.
You can see the markets where we are. If you look at the off-grid population across Africa, we have about 600 million plus who live off-grid. And if you take these markets, these five markets, it's about half of that number. So that guides our strategy and shows where, you know, we want to have the impact.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we also have a footprint in Asia, with India being our biggest market there.
Okay.
And India is really largely driven by our microfinance partnerships. And I think one of the learnings we've had there, because we brought those to significant scale, we have a partner who does more than 100,000 units every month. So the scale there is immense. And I think what we've learned there is really to make the partnership work, it's having that kind of multi-level kind of connects within the organization to make sure we're serving the needs of the branch, we're making sure we're meeting the objectives of the, you know, overall organization.
But also on top of that, we are also mandated to ensure that as we operate in the communities where we do, the environment is properly protected.
Mm-hmm.
We are trying to talk about the usage of charcoal, for example, in this country, and the prices and the damage it is doing to the environment.
Yeah.
So things like these ones, the use of the renewable energy, you know, and all that kind of stuff. The use of renewable energy, like the one you are championing,
mm-hmm.
we believe, I think, that is going to ensure that we deliver on that mandate.
Yeah.